我去上下班。
Well, we were going to go at 7 and then the tire change got rescheduled for 10 minutes, so we're going to go and see one of the monorails, but apparently it closed, so I'll get a second. I've been taking pictures of some of the airplanes, and I noticed that one of the airplanes saw...
parked their engine so weirdly. We have an interesting lineup here. We don't know who, so if you know who he's been sold to, if you can tell us, that'd be great. Just came here for a quick stop. I wanted to see what's going on. See if anything was different. I've already seen these units 100 times, it's just that 50 moved for the first time in forever. Also, I'd like to point out that these tankers are sitting on the switch. There's nobody's escaping. Yeah, 50's right over here. I feel like him, 55, and 1802 are the only phase, I don't even know what I'm trying to say. Phase 4s, I think. Phase 4 is it? I don't know. I'll be corrected in the comment section by a specific someone. I think this is Phase 4. Thank you. Why was he missing like a massive chunk of metal?
Thank you.
I'm gonna get out of the car. Just give me a second. Are these your brights?
Yep.
Well, they're shining 48 inches. This is beautiful. It really is. Okay, hold on. Alright. Are your brights on? Make sure. Yeah, those are your brights? Alright, keep those. Keep those. The Olympus is staying in. The phone is going out. Okay. Okay, never mind. Oh, wait, he might. Is he. What track is he on? Not having his lights on is affecting our shot dramatically. Rockport, we have to go. We have spots that we can get him at.
Thank you.
Back up. Car, just give me a second. Are these your brights? I'm gonna shine 40%. This is beautiful. It really is. Alright, hold on. Are your brights on? Can make sure. Yeah, those are your brights. Alright, keep those. Alright, the Olympus is staying in. The phone is going out. Okay, never mind. Wait, what track is he on? Don't turn it off.
It's inside the thing.
Yeah, okay. Is it unfogged?
I hope so. What the hell?
This one's going to Jeez. Yeah, hold on.
You want my light? You want brakes?
Yes. That I thought they were on. All right. I'm gonna get out of the car. Uh-huh. Just give me a second. Are these your brights?
Yep.
Look at this shot at 48 seconds. This is beautiful. It really is. Okay, hold on. Alright. Are your brights on? Can make sure. Yeah, those are your brights. Alright, keep those. Keep those. The Olympus is staying in. The phone is going out. Okay. Okay, never mind. Wait, he might, is he, what track is he on? Well, him not having his lights on is affecting my shot dramatically. He's going all the way to Rockport. We have to go. We have spots that we can get him at. Train go any slower. G837? Who is this? That was the weirdest L700 thing I've ever seen. Again.
We'll wait for you guys.
Got a What is it? Yeah.
I think I'm going to have to hold it because when the light comes, it'll turn it off.
Yeah, can you, can you hold this one? And there we go, it's filming. Just film that for me. And we're in business. Alright, see ya. Hope I survive the cold, harsh weathers.
Train?
Mm-hmm.
All right, do we have to go back that way anyway?
No.
We can go straight across town?
Uh-huh. Unless you want to chase this back to your one. There's really no point. This line right here on a good day can get up to six to seven trains. Oh, that's on a very good day.
Really?
That's if, and one of the extra locals run, they happen to get 781 twice, 755 twice, and 791 twice. Seven trains at the most, but normally it's three.
Far one down, it just went up. Not that one, the one behind it.